This is an opportunity for both women to raise their profile in the Raw Women's division.
Now, Nikki A.S.H., former Raw Women's Champion, also part of Tag Team Championship with Rhea Ripley.
And
so
I'm not
had
really
success.
I'm not sure what to make of this Alexa Bliss just yet. Bliss has been her best when Alexa can forget about the WWE universe. When Alexa is a goddess, when she's ruthless, like Nikki A.S.H. is doing right now. I think Nikki may be better at doing Bliss stuff than Bliss is.
Well, maybe this is the influence, Corey, of Doudrop. We've seen Doudrop the last couple weeks.
And that could be the missing ingredient for Nikki A.S.H.
She's told Nikki A.S.H. you need to focus more, stop messing around, get your head in the game.
Seems like that shot woke up that part of Alexa Bliss you were talking about, Corey.
Nice double leg by Nikki. And look at this. This is what Nikki A.S.H. has been missing. Maybe this is what Doudrop has added. This is a more dangerous Nikki. This is a more accomplished Nikki. While Alexa's been away from WWE, dealing with whatever it was that she was dealing with, Nikki A.S.H. has been grinding. Maybe hasn't had all the success she so desired, but Nikki has been grinding, trying to steadily improve. That could bode very, very poorly for Alexa Bliss.
Went Americana to the gift wrap position. Great job from Alexa Bliss, punching her way out.
Successfully creating some separation, but Nikki A.S.H. right there, back on offense.
I've got to be honest with you. I don't know the last time I was this impressed by Nikki A.S.H.
Alexa Bliss dishing out more to Nikki. Oh, turning this match around.
Unique offense from Bliss.
I mean, and the aggression from Nikki, you almost feel like kind of woke up Alexa Bliss a little bit.
Nikki
Listen, I got to be honest with you. Alexa Bliss is showing no sense of urgency tonight. Bliss is like she's coming in here in cruise control. And Nikki, however, has her foot on the gas pedal, looking to make a name at Bliss's expense.
Oh, Nikki A.S.H. disrespected. First by Rhea Ripley, then it seems like by the WWE Universe as a whole. Because of moves like that, kind of taking her off the ball at the wrong time.
Right, taking a moment there to showboat for the WWE Universe. And now Alexa Bliss looking to capitalize.
Off the second rope. Looking to target Nikki A.S.H., flatten her with that boot to the chin.
All the way up top now is Miss Bliss with Twisted Bliss.
Shoulders down, one, two, three, a finish for Alexa Bliss. Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
Before you might have felt like Alexa Bliss was in cruise control, but listen, Alexa stepped up when it mattered, and that's why she's got the victory.
I'll agree with you on that.